watching Nickelodeon, home of the Kids' Choice Awards.